to be able to rescue victims of harassment, as there are millions of people who are being till now victim of abuses, violence, of electronic harassment. And so it would be nice to reduce inequalities, injustice, and let these processes like an opportunity for everybody to enhance living conditions and like to contribute for good purposes. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I didn't hear from where are you coming?
Oh, sorry, I forgot to present me. I'm Elisabetta, I come from Italy, and I'm a member of the IMA, an association that is doing research for cybersecurity, and so IMA.
Thank you, IMA.
E-M-E-A. Thank you very much.
So let's just finish this queue. We're going here very, very briefly. We basically have 30 seconds because colleagues are starting in less than 5 minutes. You have the floor. Yes.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Ashta Djibrin Abba. Je représente la société civile du Tchad. Donc j'ai une préoccupation ici. Au Tchad, malgré la connexion du pays à la fibre optique, je parle en français, excusez-moi.
That's all right, just keep it until Tchad, within 20 seconds.
Malgré la connexion du pays à la fibre optique, le prix de la connexion et la qualité de celle-ci restent un frein au développement des nouvelles technologies émergentes. Qu'attend le Tchad pour réduire les nombreuses taxes et agences de contrôle, donc qui par des prélèvements abusifs font gréver le prix de la connexion. Je préfère être bref dans ma préoccupation, donc c'est bon, merci beaucoup.
Thank you very much.
De nous avoir invité. Je vous remercie.
Thank you very much, Brin, for bringing inputs from Chad. Let's go to my colleagues here on right, and those will be the last interventions.
Okay. Hi, all. I am Isaka from Chad. I am the general coordinator of Youth IGF Chad and representing the national IGF Chad in this forum. We organized our fourth edition of Youth IGF Chat this past 10 August and the fifth edition of National IGF on 9th September 2019, where we discussed about access to internet, why internet is still expensive in Chad, how to involve the multi-stakeholder to take seriously this issue, and how to promote youth participation. I attended Paris IGF last year, and this year is my second time to attend IGF. And I'm very happy to have participated and discussed with young people who come from all around the world with different skills and backgrounds in order to bring ideas together to promote youth engagement. For that, I would like to thank my German colleague who organized it, invited and supported us to attend the Youth IGF Summit. Thank you, Anja, for your collaboration to help us promote our voices, and would like also to say that actually we are working in a group with Joshua and his staff to help those other African countries who are unconnected to set up youth initiative in their respective countries. And for that, we really need your collaboration. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. It's an honor to be part of your team and of your NRI, and I'm just hoping for the future collaboration. And let's have a final comment, 20 seconds, and we're done. Colleagues are already gathering for the next session.
Thank you, Anya. I'm the steering committee head for the Ghana National IGF. My name is Kofi Asafu-Edu. And this year, in the interest of inclusion, we had the Made in Youth IGF, like Lily said. We had a lot of discussions, but in the interest of time, there's not enough time to go through all that. But when it comes to emerging technologies, the key thing was to have the youth and everybody else eliminate the fear of new technologies and learn new skills to equip themselves to deal with them. The other main thing I want to say is that the Ghana National IGF is represented here. We are learning a lot, and we are ready to network with other NRIs to move forward in the next year. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your inputs. Can I ask you to go to the last slide? And instead of conclusion, I'm taking 10 seconds for an information. Today at 4:40 in the Australian South B, I believe, if you could just go to the last slide, We are gathering for the NRIs coordination session. We're discussing the sustainability of the NRIs, and we're engaging with the international organizations that are amongst the largest donors to the NRIs, just to see how to go forward and how to ensure the sustainability of the NRI processes, which are recognized as important. Because colleagues have to host a main session, next main session now, I'm going to ask all the NRIs just to come join me here so we can have a joint photo, and then we can leave, and hopefully I'll see you at 4:40 in the Astral South B. Thank you. Yes, and thank you very much, and thank you to the online participants, to Liana, Tracy, and Joshua for all their work. Thank you.